The devil is not as young as he used to be. He's getting so old, he's losing his stupid teeth.
He's the Lord of glory. He is the great I am. The Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. His name is wonderful, the Prince of Peace is he. The everlasting Father throughout eternity. He's the Lord of glory. He is the great I am. The Alpha and the Omega, the beginning. Wonderful, the Prince of Peace, of me, the everlasting Father throughout eternity.
All right, guys.
He's the Lord of glory. He is the great I am, the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. His name is wonderful. The Prince of Peace is he, the everlasting Father through all eternity. Did you get it?
Got it.
Good. He's the Lord of glory.
He is the great I am.
What I'm feeling here? Is there a rumbling in your soul here or not? All right, come on, James.
There's a river of life flowing out of me. It makes the lame to walk and the blind to see. It opens prison doors, sets the captives free. There's a river of life flowing out of me. Spring up, oh, where? Within my soul.
Come on,
Russ. Bring up a way.
So we got to bring this world out of their mess. And the answer is Jesus. And you kids, you have a greater future. Let me tell you, you know, all say, well, somebody said, you know, I'm worried about my kids because the future is so horrible. I have news for you. Your kids' future is greater than yours. Because the glory is greater. The doors are bigger. Your children are going to know more of God's power than you did. Because the glory of the latter house is always greater than the former. All right, there's more devils out there. All right, big deal. So what? There's more power in your little finger than all the powers of hell. I have news for you. The name of Jesus is just as powerful, just as glorious. In fact, Satan is not getting stronger. The devil is getting weaker. Have you noticed that the Bible calls him that old serpent? God is never called that old God. I don't see one place where it says that old Lord, old Jesus, or old God. But I hear that old devil. Brother, I have news for you. The devil is getting old. My God. He's getting old and we're getting young. He's getting weak and we're getting strong. God is always perfect. The devil is losing. He used to be perfect, but not now. Ezekiel 28 says, you were perfect in all thy ways till sin was found in you. The devil is not as young as he used to be. He's getting so old, he's losing his stupid teeth. Now Jesus is still 33 years old. Well, come on, somebody shout hallelujah. He's still 33 years old. I have news for you. So are you in the spirit. You know what your age will be forever? 33. You say, wait. Where you get that from? Jesus is 33. And if he's 33, you're not going to be 53. Because he'll always be 33. When Jesus rose from the dead, he was 33. And he's the same today at 33. And the age of eternity is 33. So forever and forever and forever and forever and forever and forever, you will be 33. So, how old are you? How old will you be 1 trillion years from now? 100 trillion years from now. And forever and forever and forever and forever you'll be. Lift your hands and thank him. You're young. Forever young. And strong.